20 when I caught me a yacht master two and no cap. I had to shot that shit, but I was 24. I copped it for a 30, but I sold it for a 20. It was either that or buy a box. My mind was on the floor. Look, my dog sell weed, telling me jumping with them. Back before the Cali Kush was landing in England, I fell out with some olders, felt like everyone hates me. Like if this rap shit was more concerned with my safety. Everybody knows my house, so I'm on Ashley's couch. I got all types of problems and they spiraling out. I got niggas at my mum saying the manor isn't safe for me. They never should have told her that, why it made her pray for me. When I move on, I do it gracefully, because everybody lose when the family fuse. Like I ain't hearing niggas laundry, I'm just telling my truth. I've been a washing machine for the shots for true. I spent my life back around from 20k cash and then I sold a house, looked at my account and said I'm back. Thank God for that little tree bed flat. Just before I sold it, turned the spare room to a trap. Studio at home, cause I don't mix a lot of the industry. Star dog killing my people, me literally. Shout out to the trappers that are still good lyrically. The streets don't play fair, neither does the industry. You one of them guys that try to act like I ain't actually nice. I ain't talking all that raspy black. Guess I'm one of them guys that walk so unlike a fly. I'm still young, but I've been here for a while, yeah?